small life enjoyment.
He looks so good on my skin.
These are so nice.
Hey guys, welcome back to Maxi's Kitchen. This is your girl Maxlyn. If this is your first time watching me, I'm so glad you're here. You're very much welcome to the family. If this is not your first time here, if you've watched my vlogs before or any of my recipe videos, yeah, welcome back to Maxi's Kitchen. I'm glad to have you back too. If you haven't hit the subscribe button, please don't forget to. It means so much to me. So I'd love it if you can do that. And if you enjoy this vlog, don't forget to like it, to comment below, to share it with your friends and all of that, okay? So today is the 1st of December. I've been waiting for December. God knows how long I've been waiting for December. So it's finally here. I'm very excited for the vibes, the food, the music, all of it, okay? So today I actually want to make, I woke up craving grilled tilapia and I thought a bit about it. My older sister Magdalene was already gone, like she went to work very early today. I told Abina about it and she was very excited too, so I'm going to be making it. She stepped out, they are both out, so I'm the only one in the house at the moment. So that's a certain place that I buy like fresh seafood from. I'm going to get fresh tilapia from there and I'll get all the other groceries that I need, and then we'll come home and cook. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoy the rest of the vlog. I'll catch you guys later.
Seen the lows, you don't know the half of it. I pray you'll never know.
Hey guys, so I just got back. I got my slap here. I got everything I need to make the dish I want to eat. So let's start. So I just want to watch one of my favorite YouTubers while I cook, and this is Kamsi. I love her. So I'm just going to be watching her. She has a new vlog. Yeah.
It's someone out there.
Max on the beat. My girl, she got a gun in her hand, and she keeps one in her mind. Baby girl, I know what I did. You ain't gotta run the amount. So run the amount. Baby, I say run the amount. Let me know how you really feel. So run the amount. You know I got a special spot to help you remember me. And every time you leave this spot, you know I get to see. Oh, she's bright like an electric bulb, so everybody gets to see. Yeah. And every time you leave this spot, you know I get to see. Yeah. But tonight you can call my phone. Tonight you can call me all night long. Tonight I represent the guy with the money who live fast but still baby don't die young. Say tonight you can call my phone. Tonight you can call me all night long. Tonight I represent the guy with the money who live fast but still baby don't die young. So tonight just go all the way with me, all the way with me. Tonight just go all the way with me, all the way with me. Tonight just go all the way with me, all the way with me. Tonight just go all the way with me, all the way with me. See a different love and let me not boast. Me, I keep on dodging them in my post. I don't even mind you know what to. Tell me what you want, I want to keep. But if you wanna go, I understand why. I can never be the number one guy. I don't even mind a number two. Tell me what you want, I want to. You know I got a special spot to help you remember me. And every time you leave this spot, you know I get to see. Oh, she's bright like an electric bulb, so everybody gets to see. Yeah. And every time you leave this spot, you know I get to see. Yeah. But tonight you can call my phone. Tonight you can call me all night long. Tonight I represent the guy with the money who live fast but still baby don't die young. Say tonight you can call my phone. Tonight you can call me all night long. Tonight I represent the guy with the money who live fast but still baby don't die young. So tonight just go all the way with me, all the way with me. Tonight just go all the way with me, all the way with me. Tonight just go all the way with me, all the way with me. Tonight just go all the way with me, all the way with me. Tonight you can call my phone. Tonight you can call me all night long. Tonight I represent the guy with the money who live fast but still baby don't die young. Say tonight you can call my phone. Tonight you can call me all night long. Tonight I represent the guy with the money who live fast but still baby don't die young. So tonight just go all the way with me, all the way with me. Tonight just go all the way with me, all the way with me. Tonight just go all the way with me, all the way with me. Tonight just go all the way with me, all the way with me.
I can see you sad, even when you smile, even when you laugh. I can see it in your eyes, deep inside you wanna cry. Cause you're scared, I ain't there. Daddy's with you in your prayers, no more crying, wipe them tears. Daddy's here, no more nightmares, we gon' pull together through it. We gon' do it, Laney uncle's crazy, ain't he? Yeah, but he loves you, girl, and you better know it.
Baby, I will not pout, baby, I will not cry. I got your love this Christmas time. When the snow's on the ground and it's freezing outside, I got your love this Christmas. An ambulance I've ever sent. You're the gift of love the best. To deck the halls and all the rest. You warm me up with your Christmas love. Hey angel in the snow, I'm under the mistletoe. You are the one, you're my very own Christmas love. Tell Santa I'm cool this year. My present is sitting right here. Thank God above for my very own Christmas love. Yeah, like a beautiful tree, you can light up the room. But your kind of star can't be removed. Like a beautiful carol, I get lost in your song. And I will forever sing along. Every list I've ever sent.
So guys, it's so cold, but I'm waiting for my Uber to come and then I'll go home.
Hey angel in the snow, I'm under the mist.
Thank you.
is perfect.
Yeah, this is perfect.
Yeah.
So I'm like, okay, where did you get time? Cheers to what? Growth in 2023, small life, enjoyment,
new opportunities. Cheers to peace, happiness, and love.
Hey guys, today is Tuesday and it's like 1 p.m. now. I'm a bit free, so I want to go and get my nails done. They are looking very bad and I've been creating Christmas content, so I really want my nails to be looking good in the videos. So I'm just going to go to town now and like get my nails done and then I'll be back. It'll be really quick. I'm not going to be doing anything else, so get my nails done and I'll be back. And also today I'm going to be showing you guys in detail every single thing I bought during Black Friday. I know that I showed like a bit in my last vlog, which was when I went to Brent's Cross, but in this video you guys would like see everything in detail. Okay, so let's go. Hey guys, so I'm back from doing my nails. Very simple but very nice as well. And also I'm very hungry, so I'm about to eat the wrap. Cheers guys. Okay, it's good, but I just feel like there's a lot of sugar. I don't like a lot of sugar in my drinks and like, you know, hot or cold. I just don't like a lot of sugar, but it's not bad. It's nice. You know how people always say that when you're about to eat, don't take a lot of drinks, like don't drink something heavy or like something like malt, or else you wouldn't be able to eat properly. Yeah, I don't want to do that. Now I can't remember how to pronounce this thing. It's not gyro. It's not pronounced as gyro. That one I know. But I don't know if it's gyro or wiro. Can't remember, but I think it's one of them. I remember buying it in one of the vlogs that I did. One of the very first vlogs that I did in this apartment. So we have fries, we have onions, And I don't know if you guys can see like the paprika. I think it's paprika because like it has a sweet taste to it. And I got a mixed one, so I have some lamb and I have some chicken. I don't know if that's like tzatziki sauce, but I know it's some sort of like Greek sauce. Okay, and then everything is in like pita bread. So good. Guys, I'm just going to eat, and after eating, I will show you every single thing I got for Black Friday. Like, everything is right in front of me. So we'll do that, and then I'll end the vlog, okay? So yeah. Hey guys, so I just finished eating like 10 minutes ago and I'm cold, so I'm just wearing this hoodie. Anyways, I want to show you guys what I got during Black Friday, okay? Everything that I ordered online, some of the things that I bought in store but couldn't show you guys properly. I want to show you guys every single thing in this vlog. I'm trying to do it very quickly before the sun goes down, okay? Just so that we have that natural light, okay? So yeah, let's just, you know, get into it. To start with, I got a couple of things from Debenhams, okay? You guys probably know already, but Debenhams got sold to some other people, I don't know, something like that. So they don't really have as much things as they used to have, but they still have like perfumes and all of that. So I got some perfumes from Debenhams. So I got this perfume called My Way by Giorgio Armani from Debenhams. I hadn't smelt it before I got it, but my sister and my friend told me that they really, really like how this perfume smells. So I just, you know, trusted them and I bought it. So it wasn't exactly a blind buy. It was for me, but I mean, I trust my sister. My sister loves perfume, so I trusted her opinion and my friend's opinion as well. This is how it came. So this is like a sleeve, okay? I think the box is really pretty. But yeah, this is what the actual box looks like, okay, without the sleeve. But yeah, this is exactly what it looks like, so yeah. So this one here is a travel size one, and this is the actual perfume, okay. Guys, now, I'm not a perfume connoisseur. Like, I'm not so into perfume, so I don't know, I'm not going to talk about the notes and all of it. I'm just going to tell you what it smells like, if I like it, if I don't. That's all I'm going to be doing. So I'm just going to spray it into the lid. I don't spray it on my wrist because I have a couple of other perfumes that I want to unbox. So, okay, I've smelled this before when it came, but this smells so good. Like, I don't regret buying this one. It's like, for me, I think it's like a fruity perfume. It's really nice and it smells like it would last long on lots of people's skin. Yeah, smells really nice, My Way. We're going to move on to the next item, the next perfume. This is the next perfume that I'm going to be unboxing. Kieli Vanilla 28. Guys, I've wanted this perfume for so long. Like, I think it's been almost 20 years since I've been saying I'm going to buy it. And I've just never got it there, you know, to buy it. I think a week before Black Friday, my sister saw it on ASOS because it was actually out of stock everywhere before then. Like, it's been out of stock for months. And my sister saw it and it was for like £53, I think. And she was telling me that that's a really good deal. So my sister told me about it. She ordered hers and I was like, oh my goodness, like, I just need to order this thing because I've actually been saying I would order it. Like, it went out of stock and it's finally back. Like, and I just ordered it. When McDonald's own came in, I smelt it. I really, really like it. It smells like brown sugar mixed with vanilla, you know. I love gourmand scents, not because I'm a foodie, but I just like sweet smelling scents and like edible scents. So this is something that I really look forward to using. But yeah, I'm going to break the seal now. And this is so satisfying, goodness. I think the packaging is so beautiful. And at the back, they have like the notes, I think that's what it's called. They have the notes at the back, which I think is really cool. And then there you go. Guys, this bottle, oh, this looks so good. So this is what it looks like, guys. Kiali Vanilla. I got it in size 50 ml. The bottle is so sleek. Like, I could do this forever and ever because it just looks so nice on the camera. I love how it looks, like the color. I like that it's like purple. So beautiful. Anyways, so I think I want to have this on my skin, this particular one. So I'm going to spray this on my wrist and then we'll smell it. I mean, I will smell it and tell you. Like, I've sprayed the thing on my wrist, but I haven't even gone close to sniff it or like to smell it. But it already smells like vanilla, like brown sugar. It smells sweet. It's the kind of thing that I like. Guys, this is so nice. I really love this. I'm glad I bought this as well. Really nice. Wow. Mam no boy juma. My idea. The next perfume that I want to unbox is Jimmy Choo, I Want You. My best friend recommended this one. I also got this from Debenhams. It's like a light perfume, which I really like because my sister was telling me that you can layer perfumes and all of that. So this is a perfume that you can use for layering. It would do the job really well. But yeah, I think this one is actually 60 ml. Yes, it's a 60 ml and not 50 ml. A lot of people get confused and like pull the head off, but the atomizer is right at the head. Like, you don't need to take anything off. It's nice, like, I like it. But yeah, I for sure really like this. I'm glad I got it. So, well, on the last one, so the fourth and final perfume that I got from Zara, is Rose Gourmand. I know you guys know about Zara perfumes. Like, I don't think I have to give you like the rundown. You guys know that they try to like make dupes for other well-known perfumes and then like make them cheaper. I can't remember what this Rose Gourmand is a dupe for. We went into the Zara store and it smelled nice to me, so I picked it up. But I'm pretty sure it's a dupe for one of these popular perfumes that you guys would know. But yeah, let's smell it. I like it. Guys, disclaimer, I'm actually not so much into perfume. So if you're here expecting me to say the notes is fruity, it has the top note, please. I'm just giving general feedback. No one should come for me for no, you know, saying that this one has a top note, it has one flat. Please, I'm not into perfumes like that. Once again, I think this is one perfume that you can layer with something else, because it's not so strong, but I really love it. I really love it. Definitely going to be wearing it a lot. So yeah, those are all the perfumes that I got this Black Friday. The next thing I want to show you is this beautiful mango bag that I got. In the last vlog, you guys know that I went to Brent Cross, okay, and we went to Mango, and my sister saw this bag and she was like, this bag is so nice, and she encouraged me to get it, and it was on sale, so I was like, why not, and I bought it, and I honestly don't regret because it's so pretty. Like, it's so simple, but then it's like just so nice. And because it's black, you compare it with a lot of things, so I'm definitely excited about that. Yeah, but I got this from Mango. So the original price was £35.99 and I think I got it for like £21, which is a very good deal. So yeah, I got this from Mango during the Black Friday sale. So yeah, my best friend also surprised me with a dress. So she got me a dress from Kai. So yeah, my best friend got me a dress from Kai. Guys, my best friend is the sweetest ever. Abena is actually very sweet. So she got me a dress from Kai, made me try it on. It looked so gorgeous on me. So I've forgotten the name of this dress. I would look for the name and I would put it here. But if I tell you I remember, I'm lying. I can't remember the name. But yeah, this is what it looks like. So it has like this mesh like feel. It's nice. Like, it looked really good on me, I'm not even going to lie. It looks so good on me. It has like a mesh like texture, and it's like that from the top to the bottom, okay? So how am I going to wear this dress? I know someone is asking, but I just need to wear like a plain inner, like maybe like a bodycon, you know. I just need to wear proper undergarments, inside black, and then it would look really good. But this dress is long. It's like maxi, like to my ankle, and it's long sleeve as well. which I love, by the way. And it comes all the way up to my neck. But yeah, I love how it comes all the way up to my neck as well. And most importantly, I love, love, love the prints. Like, guys, Kai Collective is honestly, like, I think I'm hooked. I'm actually going to be checking their website now. I love this print and it looks so good on my skin. I can't wait for you guys to see me wear this dress, okay? But thank you so much, Abena, for buying me this. So she got me this dress, my best friend. So that's one thing that I have as well. The next thing I want to talk about is this. So it's a brush set by Real Techniques. And I know that I only recently got a new brush set, but I wanted a particular type of brush for highlighting, like under my eyes. And I found this set, which had one of those brushes. And I think the original price was like £12 or so, I'm not sure. And it was reduced to £6. And I was already buying something on the website. So I was like, okay, let me just add it. This is the particular brush I was looking for, but I got it with like three other brushes. And I got a free beauty blender, all for about £6. So I think that's a really good deal. So yeah. Okay, so I got some earrings from Lovisa. In my last vlog, I actually went to the store and I actually posted like the bag in the vlog and did say that I was going to show you the exact earrings that I got from there. So I'm here to show you. Lovisa is one place I love getting earrings from because they're always like doing some kind of sale. And to be honest, it is so, so affordable. So I got 6 different pair of earrings, but for 5 of them I got a certain deal, which was like £5 or £8 or so. So everything was less than £15. Okay, you know what, good that I have the receipts here. Let's check. So, oh guys, I didn't even pay £12 for everything. I paid £11. If you think I'm lying, see, just in case you guys think I'm lying, I paid £11. I think that's a really good deal for like 6 earrings. That's really good. This is so beautiful. Very happy I bought this out of the sale. My sister bought this as well, and then she gave me one to pay for it because she said that it looked really good. It's so nice. I could pair this very well with a lot of things. There we go. This is the first set that I got for the £5 for £8 deal, and I think it's really gorgeous. Like, it's so simple, but then you can also like dress it up. But I like how wide it is, if you guys get what I mean. Like, wide from here to here, like from here to here is wide. I love that it is gold. Love it. I really, really love this one because it's like it's in a knot. I love that it's in a knot. It's super gorgeous. I don't know what you guys think, but I really love this. And it sort of looks like a Christmas bow, like something you would tie and put on top of like a gift box. I like it. I love it, actually. So I really love this third set, but I was telling Magdalene that I would have preferred if they were gold. I saw this exact same thing in rose gold, but I didn't want to get that. So I just ended up picking the silver ones because I really wanted like infinity earrings. I think it's super cute, but yeah, this is the third one. Now this is the fourth set. I think these are really cute and I'm so glad I got them because they are like green, so they would look nice with something that has color in them. I think if I wear a dress that has like a hint of green in it or something, I don't know, it would look nice, but I really love them as well. And then the last one, I really like this one. I really like this one because it's knotted, just like the bow one I showed you earlier on. But I like how small and cute it is. Like, don't you guys love it too? Like, it's so tiny, but it's so beautiful. Like, I can't wait to wear these. But yeah, those are the 5 I got, and then the extra one that I showed you guys earlier on. And I don't regret buying any of them. I love them. If I were to choose again, I'll choose these same ones. So the only problem I had is that there were so many options to choose from, and that's the only problem I had, like you'd be confused. But I'm glad I picked the ones that I picked because I actually love each and every single one of them. I also got a candle from H&M. I already got like some knitwear from H&M, and I showed you guys my last vlog. I'm not going to talk about those three again because you guys already saw how much in love I was with those three. But I want to show you guys the candle because I wasn't really able to show you guys properly, I think, and to talk about the smell. So guys, this is the candle that I bought from H&M on Black Friday. You guys have already seen this in my last vlog, but I just wanted to talk about the smell. The things in this candle, like the scents. So if you look at the front here, guys, they've written, they've put a list of things. So everything that you guys see over there, right, I kid you not, this candle smells exactly like that. Like, it's giving vanilla, it's giving caramel, it's giving apple, it's giving cinnamon, it's giving dessert, it's giving all of those nice things they're fitting down there. I think it was for like £12, but they were doing a sale as well, so I got it for like £10 something. And I also think this is like a seasonal buy, so I think after Christmas you'd probably not find this in their stores anymore. But yeah. Guys, these are the knitwear that I said I'm not going to be talking about. So I always get my diffuser oils from a place called Nikura. I'm going to leave their website in the description box below, and I would leave it in the description below as well so you guys can see. But I got gifts for my sister and my friend. They have diffusers, so I got them some oils. So I think this is like a set of four. So I got two sets, one for my little sister and one for one of my friends. I'm not going to mention her name. Megan, if you are watching this, yes, this is your Christmas gift. I wanted to keep it a secret, but I also wanted to show you guys. Okay, so I'm just going to open one of the sets and show you the scents in them. I think I have all these scents already, but so this is like the basic set, okay. Eucalyptus, I think. Lavender, lemon, peppermint, and tea tree. So these are all like basic scents, okay. So this is what they look like. All of them have their names written on it. The same exact thing for this one, okay. So I got a couple of Christmas scents, but I got festive scents, okay, because it's Christmas. So this is the first one that I got from Nikura for Christmas. It's called White Christmas, and I think it says that it's fruity and woody, I think. No, floral and woody. And guys, this is like one of my favorites. I love it. I love, love, love it. My next favorite would be, yeah, mistletoe and snowflake. I really like this one too, guys. It smells so good. I can't describe, like I can't, I'm so bad at describing the smells. But just know that this one is woody and aromatic. Woody and aromatic. It smells so good. One thing I love about Nikura is that even when it's not Christmas, they still have these festive, like Christmas scents available. So you can still buy them even after Christmas. Because I saw these ones on the website like months before Christmas, like even before I moved here. And yeah, I also got one called Happy Holidays, which smells so good. It smells like toffee, I don't know. It's like sweet and fruity. I think that's what they've written down there. It smells so sweet and it just smells like Christmas. Goodness, this thing smells like Christmas. Like, we can't even explain it, but it just smells like Christmas. So you guys can get some, and they're actually very affordable. So yeah. So the next thing I want to show you guys are shoes, okay? So I got shoes from Adidas. I've always wanted to get these shoes. It's been like how many months? I don't know. But my sister, my little sister has them, and my friend Minnie has them as well. And I kept telling them that, guys, I really like your shoes. Like, I actually want to get some. I think they're called Oswego. Oswego. So I kept saying something like Ostigado or something. Like, I was confused. But I kept asking them that, guys, what's the name of that shoe? And they were like, ah, we don't have any shoe called what you're saying. But, Minnie finally wore it one day and I was like, yes, these shoes, these are the shoes I'm talking about. And then she told me the name. Anyways, I'm very glad I bought them. I bought them in black. These are so nice. Like, I love them so much, guys. I don't have any all black sneakers. I have all white, but I never wear them because it's just like, the only shoes, you guys should be able to tell that the only shoes that I ever wear out are like my Vans. And I had another all white sneakers. They had like a bit of red. They were by Fila, but I gave them off because my sister kept insulting me and telling me that the shoes are not nice. But guys, this, look at this. I got them for, I just threw the receipts away, let me check. So I got these shoes for £47.48. This is crazy because on the website the original price was actually £90. So I'm so glad I got this at a really, really good deal during Black Friday. I'm very proud of myself and I'm happy that I bought it then, you know, because I saved a lot of money. So that's great. I didn't even realize that, but they put candy in the shoebox for me. How sweet of them. Guys, this is so sweet. But yeah, I'm glad I bought the shoes and I can't wait to wear them. On to the next. So I got some skincare from Paula's Choice and I'm going to show you what exactly it is that I got. So this is what the box looks like. So this is how it comes wrapped. Well, I'm going to unwrap it, take the sticker off. Paula's Choice Pore Reducing Toner with niacinamide. I've heard something about niacinamide. I promise Minnie has told me something about niacinamide and how good it is. So I'm glad that it is in this toner. But yeah, this is what it looks like. Yeah, it's really nice. Yeah, I'm glad I bought it. I think I told you guys that I was going to get an exfoliant or exfoliator. And Magdalene recommended this one because she uses it as well. This is it. Yeah, so these are the two products I got from Paula's Choice. I got it from the Paula's Choice website. When I bought these two, they gave me another one of this for free. So what Magdalene and I did is that she took the other one and then we split the price of this into two. So we both paid like half of whatever this was, okay. So guys, the last set of things I want to show you is the stuff I ordered online from H&M. I really wanted to show you, like I wanted to wear them and show them to you guys, but the sun is just going down. I really want to end this vlog today. So for the H&M jeans, I got 5 pairs. 3 didn't fit, so I'm going to exchange those, and then I'm going to keep the 2. I'll show you guys when I wear it sometime, I don't know when. And I also got like a flower vase. I got a flower vase as well. I've been dying to get it. I'm actually going to show you guys that one. I'm so glad I got it. I'm happy I got it. I got it at a really good price. This is it. I've seen someone that I really love use it. And she's the reason why I got this. Goldie. I just like her vibe, you know. I love her content. I've seen that she has this vase. I don't know if she got it from H&M, but it's very similar to this one. When I saw it, I was like, no, this is Goldie's vase. And I had to buy one, so I bought it. I got it for less than £20, which I think is a steal because that wasn't the price before Black Friday. So yeah, big shout out to Goldie Bidima. I don't know if she's going to watch this, but I'm glad she influenced me. I'm not even going to lie to you, she's the main reason why I got this. Like, she made the vase look so pretty. So yeah. I also got a set of hand wash and hand lotion from Debenhams. This is the hand wash. Okay, it's very nice. I haven't smelled it, but the packaging looks really nice and simple. I love it. And this is the hand lotion. Very similar, you just have to read to tell the difference. Another thing that I got from Debenhams was an advent calendar. So this is the advent calendar that I got. It's by Revolution. So it's just like different masks for 12 days. I don't know when I'll be starting. I'll probably start on the first day of my next vlog. So that's what I'm going to do. But yeah, this is what it looks like. I don't want to take any out, but I think it's layered. So from day 1 and then day 12 is on top. So you just have to open these bits. Okay, and then you see day 1, you pick it out, and then it goes like that all the way to day 12 at the top. So you guys can tell the different masks in this package. But yeah, this is something I got from Debenhams as well, and I'm very happy I got it. Okay. Another thing I got was a steamer. I've been struggling a lot with ironing my sheets whenever I wash them. So I decided to get a handheld steamer. It was also on sale on Amazon during Black Friday, so I got it. I'm very happy I got this steamer. Hopefully it's going to make my work easier, and I will try and use it in my next vlog as well. And to the final thing, guys, I got a coat. So it's like a puffer, a black puffer jacket. I got it from Mango and it was at a really good deal. My sister already bought one. I got the same thing my sister got. She bought it for like £75 or £80 or so. And during Black Friday, I got it for £40. So that's a really, really good deal. So it's black. It's just a very simple coat. Okay, this is what it looks like. I like that it's this texture. Because like when it rains, I'm not like going to get wet because it's like slippery. I like that about this jacket. I like that it comes all the way up to my neck, so my neck doesn't get cold when I go out. And it's not like cropped or it's not short. I like that it's long. And yeah, it's not so heavy, but it keeps me warm. I'm saying this because I've actually worn my sister's own out before and I loved it, so I'm glad I also bought this from Mango. And that's everything that I got for Black Friday, during the Black Friday sales. And I really hope you guys enjoyed this haul and this entire vlog as well. If you enjoyed it, please don't forget to subscribe if you're new here. If you're new here, you're actually very much welcome again. If you're old here and you still haven't subscribed, please, what are you waiting for? Go ahead and click the subscribe button. I'll leave it at the end screen. And yeah, I'll catch you guys in my next vlog or next recipe video. Please don't also forget to follow my Instagram because I post a lot of recipe reels over there, okay? I try as much as possible to post them as shorts here, but I don't always do that. So please follow my Instagram at maxis_kitchen. And I'll catch all of you guys in my next vlog. Bye!